Hello everyone, welcome once again to my channel DIY Repairs. Today we are going to see how to convert a broken or defective mosquito zapper into a chargeable gas lighter. Sometimes we hit this racket with some solid object while killing the mosquito, due to which our racket mesh is broken and our racket becomes useless. Just do not throw away the racket. We can easily convert it into chargeable electric gas lighter. For converting, we required a half foot long aluminium channel. Cut diagonally at one end of this aluminium channel with the help of a hexagon blade like this. And cut vertically 2 cm inward from other end. Now cut this middle partition. Now make a hole here so that it can fit inside this handle. Take out this broken mesh from the racket. Now put this aluminium channel here. Now solder two wires at the two ends of the capacitor where the wires of the mesh was earlier attached. These two wires coming from the circuit will act as a igniter. Use M-seal to fix these two wires at this end in such a way that the distance between these two wires should not be more than 3 mm. Now let's check the gas lighter. Remember one thing, do not touch both of its pin with bare hands as it can be fatal. The best thing about this gas lighter is that it can be recharged.